Now let's get you in the know with some other stories making headlines this evening. 15 people were killed in a shooting in South Africa. Police say a group of men showed up at a bar in Johannesburg and started shooting just after midnight. Investigators are still trying to figure out what led to the shooting. No one has been arrested.